Before I leave, I just wanted to say,
solo quería decir,
congratulations.
Felicitaciones.
As they said, you absolutely
como
do
dije,
deserve it. I wanted to say congratulations
que realmente lo mereces. Quiero decir felicitaciones.
For bringing an end to one of the most incredible title runs of all time from Roman Reigns.
Más grandes de todos los tiempos de parte de Roman Reigns.
To headlining, probably. What I know is now the greatest WrestleMania of all time. And also, to in your first night as champion, setting an attendance and great gate record here tonight for the WWE. The largest gate in the history of the company, right here tonight, over 20,000 people.
Más de 20,000 personas rompiendo otra marca para WWE en vivo en este show impredecible.
But before I go, I got a call last night when WrestleMania finished about 2 hours later from a couple guys at our studio that you've known for a long time, and they asked me, we made something special for Cody.
Hicimos algo especial para Cody.
And can you share it with him?
¿Puedes compartirlo
and
con
I
él?
Watched it.
Y yo lo miré,
and I said,
lo vi, dije,
hell no, I'm going to share
demonios,
it with
yo no,
everyone.
Se lo voy a mostrar a todos.
Now,
ahora,
because Cody has set a record
Cody,
in here,
yeah,
we had to make extra room for everybody.
Es una
so
marca
we
nueva
don't
aquí,
have the normal Tron for all of you to watch it
demás,
on. So we kind of had to go bootleg a little
demás
bit, put up these monitors
así
so y'all could see it
con estos monitores para que tú también pudieras verlo.
So forgive the look and the feel,
así
but
que, olvida la forma en que se
Cody,
mira. Cody,
this is for you.
Esto es para ti.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Ooh, on dance and I. The silence is quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we would take the world to its feet.
necesita una pantalla titánica para ver el amor en el aire. Para Cody Rhodes y su historia. Dios. Yo dije que iba a llorar hoy. Imposible.
Hombre, no hemos parado.
Imposible, wow. Chicos. Wow. Uf. Bravo, Cody.
Chapo, hombre, bueno. Bien hecho, de verdad. Wow.
¡Claro que lo merece!
WrestleMania,
el más impredecible de todos.
Philadelphia.